writing an article on teenage girls for a magazine. I'm studying Meg to see what goes on during her day.
Be careful you don't fall off that ladder. Not all dogs go to heaven.
So, says here you're involved in the plotting of September 11th?
Well, that's what they get for supporting Israel. Yuck, yuck, yuck. God.
Okay, into the eternal pit of fire you go.
Is there any way you can describe that to me using colorful puppets of some sort?
The Nielsen box will monitor your viewing habits.
I don't like the wet puppet. His chin is scary.
Oh, I hate the Yankees.
Yeah, you are all villains to me because I happen to live in this region of the country. Yeah!
What's going on? Did I miss something?
Yeah, just some idiot streaking across the field.
You are all looking at my penis. You didn't plan on it, but it's happening.
That would be wild if Stephen Hawkins was just
streaking.
I can't sleep.
Naked in the game.
I'm scared of ghosts.
Rest in peace, Stephen
Hawkins.
There
is no such thing as ghosts. Are you sure? Well, now I'm not. Come on, get in here. It's safe under here, right?
I think so, but I'm not sure. I just recently started believing in ghosts.
Piggy, I don't think
Kirby
Jr. is doing well.
Kill me! I'm in
constant
pain!
Oh, God.
Whoa!
Here's a Delilah. You child, like you New York City. I'm 1,000 miles away, but girl, tonight you look so pretty. Yes, you do.
I see Family Guy with the YouTube references.
Oh,
what the?
I
swear it's true.
What the? Oh,
yeah,
maybe
so we're
ghost.
Thinking about selling the house.
Mm.
Meg, now that Lois has connections at Fox, we are going to invent our own cartoon show. And we are here to brainstorm ideas. All right, go. Anything that pops into your head.
Ooh, how about a show about a bunch of disabled ducks and we'll call it Handy Quacks?
Wow, caught fire a little earlier than I thought we would. Perfect. All right, let's spend many hours on this. All right,
like
the main duck, what's his name?
I don't know, Red Heiny Monkey?
I love it, I love it. All right, now what's his wacky neighbor duck's name?
Giddy Goose?
Meg, please try to formulate ideas clearly before you vocalize them.
I'm not sure you're getting the show, Meg.
All right, names. Come on now.
Poopy Face Tomato Nose!
Yes, write it down. Hurry.
Maybe they live in a pond?
Chris, can I talk to you in the kitchen for a sec?
So disrespectful to Meg.
She's dead crazy. She doesn't understand. But without her, the stab is too small. I mean, she's just not funny.
All right, here we go. Handy Quacks, episode 1, scene 1. Let's get them laughing right off the bat. Interior, Red Heiny Monkey's house. What's Red Heiny Monkey doing?
Maybe he just got up. He's making breakfast?
I don't think people eat breakfast anymore. More suggestions.
Ooh, what if Red Heiny Monkey and Poopy Face Tomato Nose are trying to build a house of cards and it keeps falling down?
Oh, Jiminy Christmas, we have all been there. That's going in. Oh, we are cooking. Cooking now. All right, let's take a walk down this road, see where it leads us. Dialogue, what are they saying?
Maybe Poopy Face Tomato Nose says, boy, this house of cards just doesn't want to stay up.
Well, I mean, yeah, if you want to go right at it like a Neanderthal, sure, but I think we're shooting for a little more subtlety here, you know? I don't believe that. I don't believe that that's a real conversation when I hear it. People don't talk like that, Meg.
Ooh, what if they just bought a new wood stove and Red Heiny Monkey says, boy, it's so hot in here because we just bought that new wood stove and
we're sweating and our hands are all slippery and that's why we can't get the card house to stay up. Thank you, Chris. We have liftoff.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry, but none of this stuff seems to make sense. I mean, we haven't even referenced the fact that they're ducks or that they're handicapped, but the show is called Handy Quacks.
Uh-huh. Chris, can I see you in the kitchen?
I knew it.
Meg, just leave.
She's not dead. Look, she's trying. No, she gets along with everybody.
She does not get along with everybody.
She's kind of hot.
She can't hear.
Your sister?
They laugh. I was like, huh?
What?
She's got B.O. Now, see, the joke is, most people only carry a suitcase when they're going on vacation. But Poopy Face Tomato Nose carries one all the time. He's got a sleeve hanging out. He didn't pack it right.
Oh, well, you know what could be funny? Maybe one week he actually goes on vacation. And he's already got the suitcase.
Not again.
Chris, can I see you in the kitchen for a sec?
Third time.
Oh, yeah, every time.
It's so long.
I know.
First of all, stop going in the right part.
Just tell me.
I know that.
And you know what? It's not fair.
Well, Meg needs to stand up for herself. I need an episode where Meg just stands up for herself.
Don't pretend she's doing it for her benefit.
Don't put that on me. She's firing herself.
Yeah, she's
firing herself. With her desire of talent and her lack of funness. I feel like you and I have captured lightning in a bottle with Andy Clark.
Yes.
And she's just coming in, unscrewing the top and letting it all out.
Meg, your services will no longer be needed.
Dang.
Do you think it's safe to drink from a fire hose?
Why not, Dad? It's just
no water.
Oh, no.
Turn it on. I'm very thirsty.
Oh, gosh.
What? Yeah.
Nice job, Chris. You got my shirt wet.
Yep.
Now, few people realize...
I see you over there.
It's a boy, Mrs. Quagmire.
Ah, that's wonderful.
How do you feel?
Horny. Really horny. Could you put him back so I can push him out again?
Mm.
I was born nine times that day.
No
damn
way.
It!
What happened?
I dropped my phone in the toilet. Oh, it's so cold and it's under everything.
Yeah.
Oh, I feel like I'm rooting around a pitcher of sangria. Where is it? Oh my God, why haven't I found it yet?
Oh,
no, I didn't roll my sleeve up far enough. Oh, why didn't I flush when I got in here? This isn't even all mine.
Oh,
there's a spider crawling on my face.
Why
didn't I use the hand that was on the floor? Why did I use my toilet hand? Oh wait, here it is behind the toilet.
This is my Malibu Barbie doll that I got for Christmas this year. She comes with a hairbrush, a pocketbook, and two different dresses.
Oh my God, who the hell cares?
Peter?
I'm telling you guys, it's gonna be a disaster. Just like the alternate ending of Back to the Future.
Who the hell cares?
Well, if I'm gonna disappear into nothing, I might as well bang my mom. Hey, Lorraine, wait up!
What?
Harry, my name's Marty. I'm in a picture. To be contenders.
Just
he said she never wants to see me again.
Well, I'm sure you can come up with some excuse to see her at the vet.
Is there any more coffee?
Anna, I'm here with my dog. He's not feeling well.
Fuck you.
How the hell am I gonna quit smoking? Wish smoking could just quit me instead.
Damn it, Brian.
Thank you for meeting me here.
Damn it.
I have something very important to tell you.
I have something important to tell you, too. Peter, I think we should see other people.
Okay.
Damn it.
Good. That's what I was gonna say, too.
Yo.
What?
Thanks a lot, Brian.
Brooks.
Definitely some good ones, and definitely
some
weird ones.
Yeah.
Oh, that was good.
I had a feeling
it
would be
like
this.
Thank you so much.
Please follow me on Twitter. Oh, yeah.
It is, right?
If you all want to see what video you want to see, all you have to do is write a comment below.
We've all been in a situation where it's like,
I wanted to
hope you enjoyed this video.
You ever meet her out for drinks?
I guess
whole crew goes out.
I mean, it was still really funny, and I still have
a realizing that she's
but I feel like for me in this one.
Yeah, not that. I'm never forget that homeboy who started dating the girl that
the screenwriting. Yeah, which was funny. Like there was a couple times I wanted to laugh, but like I knew I
to the club.
I know. I was like, what? That would have got me laughing.
Like,
with her friend.
Yeah,
he was with her.
What is wrong with you?
So he's watching her dance.
It's like she was trying to have a good story, but they kept just like, nah. Because her story would have been good. She had some good dialogue, like some good plot points, like. Yeah, you can do this, and you still have to come in. They were trying to focus on
stay with her for like 7 years.
Was just, like, she actually broke up. Like, sensical. Like, what she was doing made sense.
It was funny. It was that whole office hot.
Yeah, no sense at all.
Better looking girls at the job. But once we got to the club.